as per Muslim personal law, husband and wife both have right to terminate the marital contact by talaq or gula. Madam, this is another important point. As per Muslim personal law, husband and wife both have right to terminate the marital contact by talaq or gula. How can the law makes punish any party for termination of a civil contract? This is my another important question. I want reply from the minister. Madam Speaker, triple talaq is set aside by the Supreme Court of India, and when the marital relationship is unaffected, where is the need for this bill? There is no need for this bill. The bill breaks marital ties rather than protecting women's rights. Muslim women's life will be made more miserable and will only make them begging on streets, vulnerable to exploitation if her husband is jailed.